Hello friends. In order to build console application, we need an environment that will allow us to write C# code. I'm using Visual Studio 2019. You can download it from the link in the description. After you download and install it, let's open Visual Studio. Visual Studio is a great software that allows us to build any kind of software we want. You have nothing to worry about. Most of the time we will only use 10% of the software options. To build console application, first of all, we click File, New, Project, Visual C#, Get Started, Console App. Then we set the name of the application and the location. It's okay for me. Press OK. Visual Studio created a new project for us that has properties that are basically an assembly info of our application and has references that contain all the libraries we want import for our application. We have also config file which contains the application settings. We have one file .cs, here we write C# code. In the top we have some libraries that Visual Studio auto imported for us. Here we have the main function that starts the application and some code to print on the screen and some code to read from the screen. We click start and that's it. We have our first console application, Hello World. I hope you find this video helpful and I'll see you on the next video.